That's the story I was telling you about. I wanted to get your thoughts.
Looks amazing, MJ. Can't wait to read it.
Wait, you're still in the suit. I thought Connors was gonna help you get it off. What about Harry?
Sorry, can we do this tomorrow? Just so beat from Lizard Ragley.
Windows. Downstairs is my only shot. Where are you, Peter?
Back. Report. What's the status?
Kitchen clear. Checking laundry.
Looks like it's not just the spider in here.
Hunter down!
If they've got the front and back covered, maybe I can go through the basement. They're right behind this door. I get spotted the second I step outside. Please don't squeak.
Next street, Dover!
H3, secure your area in case he doubles back.
If I don't find Pete before they do...
Anyone getting curious, put them down. Kraven wants the spider tonight. Nothing gets in the way.
Checking it out.
Let's have a look.
There she is!
Get out! Looking into it.
Down over here!
Not yet. Time flows.
I will find whoever did this. Back to the shaft.
Checking if it's the mace.
Pete went this way.
Maybe we should just go loud and wake everyone up here. Really flush the spider out.
It would be madness.
But fun. We're losing time anyway. The spider will keep moving.
He can't run forever.
Find out what that was.
Hope Pete's still behind there.
Move in!
Everyone ill! Stick to your
your fault.
How do I get to that house?
Mariposa! Over here!
My hunters. You have been stopped by that woman in his hallway as you threat the spider.
I got her!
How do I get to that house?
My hunters. You have been stopped by that woman this whole night as you tracked the spider. When you find him, she will be nearby. Bring them both to me.
MJ!
I'm on it.
Spider-Man! It's me! He just threw a manhole cover at me!
Are you sure it was at you?
Pretty sure! He stopped outside Greensboro Tunnel. There are hunters everywhere.
I'm heading over there now. Don't let the hunters chase him away again.
You got it.
Hey, what's it with you?
How am I gonna finish my college essay without my favorite tutor?
world here!
I'm almost there, Miles. How's Peter?
Angry! And not listening to anything I say!
We might have to try something else then.
I'm open to suggestions!
Still in there, Peter. You have to be.
Don't move!
Search the whole tunnel. He is gone.
For now. But he will come to me soon enough.
How did I end up sleeping on a park bench? And why does it feel like I had the best sleep of my life? Weird dreams, though.
Harry left another message!
Pete, I really need that suit back. Dad's working on a new cure, but I don't know. Bring it back. Please.
Hugo Webler. New article from MJ. Wait, she published before I could read it?